Western swing sort of started when the cowboys got radios. And they could hear the dance bands, the Dixieland bands from up north, from Chicago and New York, and they put that dancing swing beat to the cowboy music they were singing, and people started dancing, and it became a sensation.
Western swing is music that was developed in the 30s, 40s, and 50s. It's defined by its instrumentation. It was a combination of Western music and big band swing music. And when you hear it, you'll know it.
Western swing is rim shots and hi-hats on the drums.
It takes a big band to play it.
Even people that don't know how to dance start dancing.
As opposed to... Wow,
wow, wow, wow, wow, wow, wow. You just almost have to see it.
They're good, aren't they?
Best in the West.
If you looked it up in the dictionary, what is Western swing, you'd see a picture of Bob Wills there in one of his records, that's for sure.
Oh, my God. Bob Wills is probably my greatest country influence. Bob Wills was the king of Western swing, and he still is, you know. No one has touched him yet.
My dad was hard. There was no other music than Bob Wills, period. You know, Haggard was okay. Jones was okay. Bob Wills was the king.
Bob Wills came along at a time when the wind was blowing the land away. We were in the middle of a Great Depression. There was talk of war in Europe. Everything was unsettled. And Bob brought a dance attitude that made people get together whether they wanted to or not. And they shared these common problems.
We would be working out in the fields, and at 12 o'clock, my mother would always bring us in for lunch. And I'll never forget the Light Crust Doughboys from the Burris Mills. And I'll never forget the theme song was, "Now listen, everybody from near and far, if you want to know who we are, we're the Light Crust Doughboys from the Burris Mills." And Bob Wills was their fiddle player.
Both grandfathers, my father, 9 uncles and 5 aunts, played fiddles. They said I just had to play fiddle.
Well, I guess you did.
I don't mean violin, I mean fiddle.
Fiddle, yeah.
Bob Wills started off with country and hillbilly type music, and all of a sudden the big band era was going on, and they decided that they'd like to play some of those horn arrangements with string instruments. And it became an entirely different type of music.
Bob Wills started with like just a fiddle and guitar, and he called it the Bob Wills Fiddle Band. He kept adding instruments, brought in his brother on banjo, then they had a steel guitar with no amplifier. And then drums came along in 1935, and you know, you can take any song and you can make it swing, you know, and if you got twin fiddles and a good heavy drum beat, good heavy rhythm section, then you can call it Western swing.
I thought in order to be in business, music business, you had to have an orchestra, horns. See, I was a country boy, and so I hired a little horn here and one there. Why, I kept hiring smarter boys. First thing I know, they had music set up in front of them. The next thing I knew, I had 22 of them, and then we had arrangements. And
well, of course, out of that came Western swing.
That's what they call it.
By all reports, Bob Wills was a charismatic man, a dynamic band leader, a hard-drinking party guy, a strong-willed showman, and an unmistakable presence on the stage. New generations keep discovering Western swing through the music of the Texas Playboys and artists like Merle Haggard, who did a tribute album to Bob Wills in 1970.
Deep within my heart lies a melody, song of old San Antonio, where in dreams I live with a memory beneath the stars all alone.
Ray Benson and Asleep at the Wheel breathe new life into Western swing with their modern arrangements.
Bring it on down to my house, honey. There ain't nobody home but me. Bring it on down to my house, honey. I need your company. Tomcat sitting on the railroad track. Well, he hollered out to Mama Cat. She answered back. Bring it on down to my house, honey.
Bob Wills created a music that will live forever. It feels good, it's fun to dance to, and Bob Wills will live for a long time.
Yeah.
Oh, go.
my window faces the sound. I'm almost halfway to heaven. The snow is falling and still I can see. Feel the cotton smiling at me. My window faces the south. Though I'm far from the Swanee, I'm never frowning or down in the mouth. My window faces the south. Hey, I'm never frowning or down in the mouth. My window faces the south.